Alright guys, we are back. We're playing some more Tales from the Borderlands. Let's do this thing.
Come on, damn it! Hey! coming! Now's not the time for this! I'm protecting Bordis! Summoning the vault brought this monster with it! It's bigger than any I've ever seen! Whatever needs settling between us isn't gonna matter if we're all dead! We have to destroy Gordis! It's what's keeping the Vault Guardian here! It's too powerful to take out any other way!
Have to shoot me! It's the only way!
Go to hell! I'll never help you!
We'll all be there together if we don't do something! Just stay out of my way!
Good fucker.
No! No!
Oh no, hurry! I can't keep... I have to shoot every killer!
Gordis, tell me how to help!
Rocket launcher!
Wait, the rocket launcher?
Yes!
Oh, now I can pick it up, right? Oh, I missed.
Oh, no. Shit.
Let me. You have to hit my hook.
But I can't see you through the storm.
Up for the blowing stick. Wait, shoot. There's no path.
Just like that, Gordis was gone. Valerie was gone. The vault, the monster that protected it, they were all gone. All we were left with was each other and the memories of those we lost along the way. All for nothing.
What the fuck? So there wasn't even a vault? Definition of insanity. What the fuck, man? Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure to hit that like button, subscribe if you're new here.